SBS 생활 영어의 선현우입니다. 반갑습니다.
안녕하세요, 여러분. And welcome back to another episode of EBS's 생활 영어. I'm Megan Bowen.
안녕하세요.
안녕하십니까?
네. 이번 주에 우리가 계속해서 취미 이야기하고 있어요.
Yes, we're talking about hobbies this week.
That's right. And the gist, the essence of today's story is this. 네, 바로 이겁니다. 오늘의 핵심 내용인데요.
So for today, we'll be talking about this. Hobbies don't have to be all fun.
네, 취미가 재미만 있을 필요는 없다. All fun, 다 그냥 재미 위주일 필요는 없다는 내용을 오늘 듣고 공부를 해볼 건데요. 이 이야기를 해주실 분은
Alex 씨입니다.
네, 그리고 Alex 씨의 핵심 요약 문장이 준비되어 있어요.
All right, let's call him out and listen to his speaking summary. Alex 씨,
나와주세요.
Hobbies don't have to be all about having fun. They can be about becoming a better person. Hobbies don't have to be all about having fun. They can be about becoming a better person. Hobbies don't have to be all about having fun. They can be about becoming a better person.
네, 취미에 대해서 우리가 생각 안 할 수도 있는 다른 측면을 말하고 있습니다. 같이 읽어볼까요?
So Alex said, Hobbies don't have to be all about having fun. They can be about becoming a better person.
네, 그래서 뭔가가 be all about having fun이라고 말하면 이제 재미있게 하는 것이 가장 중요하다는 이야기죠. 그래서 취미가 재미있는 것이 가장 중요한 부분일 필요는 없다. 재미만 있을 필요는 없습니다. 라고 말한 다음에 they라고 했는데 they는 바로
the hobbies.
hobbies를 받아서 쓰는 말입니다. Hobbies, hobbies 반복하기 싫으니까. They can be about becoming a better person. 더 나은 사람이 되는 것과 관련된 것도 취미일 수 있습니다. 라고 말하는 거예요.
For sure, like self-improvement kind of thing.
자기 개발과 관련된 거죠.
All right, perfect. How about we take a look at his speaking summary 3 more times?
Hobbies don't have to be all about having fun. They can be about becoming a better person. Hobbies don't have to be all about having fun. They can be about becoming a better person. Hobbies don't have to be all about having fun. They can be about becoming a better person.
렛츠 jump right into English
on the go.
It's time for English on the Go, so we're going to take a look at the full clip where we find out about how hobbies don't have to just be about fun, they could be about self-improvement. They could be about becoming a better person. Let's take a look.
Just wanna ignite ya!
Are you ready? Go!
Oh, my hands are shaking. I just got back from a run. Are hobbies supposed to be fun? I was thinking about that, because when I think of hobbies, I think of, I don't know, music, games, bowling, but exercise can be a hobby that doesn't give you immediate satisfaction. But then again, it does have benefits in the long term. I run, it's my choice to run. So I guess hobbies don't, oh my God, my hands are shaking too much. I'm tired. I guess hobbies don't have to be all fun and games. They can be something that makes you a better person, makes you healthier, stronger, smarter, something like that. Oh man, I need to go shower.
네, 이야기 잘 들어보셨죠? 오늘의 핵심 어휘 보겠습니다. 첫 번째로 나오는 단어는 즉각적인이란 뜻의 immediate. 뒤에 이제 ly까지 붙여서 immediately, 즉시라는 부사로도 응용할 수 있죠. 그 다음으로 만족, satisfaction. 마지막, 이점이나 혜택을 가리키는 benefit였습니다. 간단하게 발음 연습해볼까요?
Let's practice our pronunciation. Repeat after me, starting with immediate. 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 Next we have satisfaction. 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 And lastly we have benefit. 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 Perfect. How about we take a look at Alex's clip once again, but with English subtitles.
Oh, my hands are shaking. I just got back from a run. Are hobbies supposed to be fun? I was thinking about that. Because when I think of hobbies, I think of, I don't know, music, games, bowling. But exercise can be a hobby that doesn't give you immediate satisfaction. But then again, it does have benefits in the long term. I run, it's my choice to run. So I guess hobbies don't, oh my God, my hands are shaking too much. I'm tired. I guess hobbies don't have to be all fun and games. They can be something that makes you a better person, makes you healthier, stronger, smarter, something like that. Oh man, I need to go shower.